me. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Let's say that again. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. We're just so thankful you hear Pastor Williams in the background. We're just so thankful to be able to be here in this virtual service today. We just give God all praise, all glory, and all honor that this is the day that He made. That we will rejoice and be glad.
Oh,
I've been captured by your love.